Now I will show you how to enable and disable field using button. Okay, let's start. First, I will go to design, then I will add text box. So this text box I will change to txt, let's say name, then I will add button here, I will cld caption, I will put caption enable, disable. Now we will put some code. If we will click this one, automatically this particular text box or field will disable. Again, just select this one, we put name txt, txt name for this field or text box. Then we will select enable. I will select this one, then go to event, then onClick. Then txt name dot enable equal false. Look, if I click this one, this field or this text box will be disabled. Look, coming disabled. However, if I click this one, still our text box is enabled. Now we will put some code to check if this particular text box or field enabled or disabled. Okay, again we'll select this button, then here we'll put some if statement. If txt name dot enable, then txt name equals false. So meaning, if this text box or field is enabled, so we will change to disable. Else, if txt name dot enable equal true, then we will close LF. So again, if this text box is enabled, then automatically will change to disable. If it is text box is disabled, meaning we will enable. That's why we put txt name equal true, so to make it enable. Okay, look, if I click this one, this text box is disabled. Now since we put some code to check if this text box or field is enabled or disabled, that's why if we will click this one, since this is disabled, automatically it will become enabled. Look, if I click this one, automatically disabled. But since this is disabled, if I will click again, automatically it will enable. However, this cursor we must put on the focus here. After we click this one, suppose our cursor will focus on any text box or field. So now I will put our cursor, after click this one, our cursor must be put in our button here as our focus. Okay. I will select again, then go to on click. Then here, after click this one, TXT name not enabled, then our cursor must be focused on our CMD action. That set focus. So that every time we will click, our cursor will back to our button, not here. Look, this one. But if you click this one, our cursor will not come here. If we put here our cursor, but if I click again, it will back to our button. So this is how to enable or disable field. Thank you and God bless.